ABC is now confirming what has been speculated about for months. Ryan Seacrest will reprise his signature role as host of American Idol for the network's spring 2018 revival. Seacrest made the announcement on Thursday's edition of Live with Kelly and Ryan. "It's genuinely hard to put into words what American Idol means to me," Seacrest said in a statement. "I'm so grateful for the show and all the career and life opportunities it's allowed me to experience. It's been an incredible journey from day one. To be asked to return this year, at my new home at ABC, is an honor, if not a bit surreal. I believe ABC is the perfect home for Idol, and I've every confidence the show's legions of fans will love it, especially Idol's best traditions of showcasing heartwarming stories, remarkable talent discovery, and, best of all, making dreams come true." So much of American Idol's overwhelming success can be attributed to Ryan, whose larger-than-life personality and laudable dedication to creating quality entertainment has made him a true master of his craft, ABC Entertainment President Channing Dungey said in a statement. "His talent is limitless, and I can't think of a more appropriate person to honor the Idol legacy as it takes on new life than the man who has been there through it all." New Idol judge Katy Perry immediately responded to the news on social media, saying that all the right ingredients are coming together ahead of the singing competition's return.